Hi, my name is Aaron Sachs, and I'm the current administrative and scheduling chief resident of the University of Maryland Department of Anesthesiology. Our department has an unparalleled research facility, providing numerous opportunities for those who come and train here. Through our ties with shock trauma, we have become experts in the field of critical care and trauma anesthesiology research. We are currently the sixth highest NIH-funded anesthesiology department in the country, and we also have a number of U.S. military grants that help support our research. We conduct a variety of clinical, translational, and basic science research with the help of some of our renowned faculty who provide us research opportunities for our trainees. In addition, we have many opportunities in patient safety and quality improvement initiatives, as well as other scholarly pursuits such as publications. I feel that all of our trainees receive support from our department and from our leadership, and I personally feel proud to be part of our team. This is one of many reasons that I chose to come here and do my training with the University of Maryland.
Hello, everyone. I'm Ashley Gordine, the current recruitment chief at the University of Maryland Department of Anesthesiology. I am excited to tell you what makes our program one of the best in the country. There are many reasons why the University of Maryland is an excellent place to train and why I chose to come here. During your training, you will spend the majority of your time at our institution and will receive the required aspects of your education under one roof. The Medical Center has a total of 34 ORs, multiple off-floor sites, and ICU beds, including the lung resuscitation unit, making our institution one of the leaders in VV and VA ECMO. You will gain experience at Baltimore's only Level 1 Trauma Center, the R. Adams Cowley Shock Trauma Center, one of the most renowned in the country and internationally. These features allow our trainees to get early experience in high acuity cases while enjoying the educational benefits of diverse and excellent case volume. We are located in Baltimore City, Maryland, a mid-Atlantic hub with a vibrant food and cultural scene. From the Chesapeake Bay to the Patapsco Valley State Park, Baltimore, Maryland is surrounded by Maryland's diverse geography, offering a wide range of outdoor activity. Our trainees enjoy a great work-life balance to explore the surrounding city and state. So come and discover why Baltimore has earned the name Charm City.
Hello, my name is Christopher Jones, and I am the current Chief Resident of Education for the University of Maryland Department of Anesthesiology. Both our department and the institution share a strong dedication to resident and trainee education. We are taught by a diverse group of faculty who have a passion for teaching and foster a supporting learning environment both in and out of the operating room. We have guaranteed weekly protected education time to ensure that all of our residents have the opportunity to engage in these interactive learning sessions, such as didactics, simulation, mock examination, and lectures from leading experts in our field. Further, the department and the University of Maryland Medical Center have a commitment to resident and faculty wellness, which allows all of us to be our best selves and the best team members we can be at all points. Our track record demonstrates the department's ability to train and educate everyone that comes through our doors, and I'm proud to be part of that tradition.